10 deadly animals you should never touch. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Have you ever had the urge to pet a cat or dog? Some animals in nature are just too cute for us to hold back. However, you would have to pay a heavy price for touching a few animals out there. Whether they're laced in oxy or just friendly, in today's video, we'll be talking about 10 deadly animals you should never touch. You'll find yourself pretty shocked just how deadly some of these animals can be, so watch till the end. However, before we start, make sure you've subscribed to our channel and turned on notifications. With that done, let's begin. Number 10, the cassowary. Starting with our only bird on the list, the cassowary is the most dangerous bird animal in the world. When it comes to size, these birds are second to ostriches, but when it comes to hashing it on the streets, these birds are much more vicious than the ostrich. They can mess up animals who make the mistake of going up against them with their clawed legs, their main arsenal. Some people compare cassowaries to velociraptors from Jurassic Park, and they aren't too far off. Unlike emus, which can only kick backwards with their legs, cassowaries can swing both backs backwards and forwards. If you ever find yourself standing across from one, here's some advice to make it out alive. Don't turn your back or couch down. If you do, you're as good as dead. You should, however, stand your ground and look as menacing as possible in an attempt to scare away the bird. Number 9. The black-footed cat. Cat owners out there might be tempted to take the black-footed cat into their humble abode, but we would advise against it. Living on the plains and grasslands of southern Africa, the black-footed cat is a small feline, even smaller than your domestic cat. It measures 14 to 20 inches in length and 8 inches in height. Moreover, it weighs around 2 to 6 pounds. Although the cat is tiny compared to most predators, it shows impeccable hunting skills, even giving skilled predators a run for their money. It's been estimated that the black-footed cat hunts more prey in one night than a leopard does in 6 months. Furthermore, these small felines hunt over 3,000 rodents in a year. They eat anything, from rats to dead springbok, though you should know that they don't make the kill. A house is the last place the black-footed cats belong with a lifestyle like that. Number 8. The Wolverine. Yes, the Marvel character has a real counterpart in nature. The Wolverine looks like a cuddly teddy bear. You may be inclined to snuggle with it, but beware, the animal doesn't make the best cuddle buddy. The Wolverine is in fact more like the Marvel character with its sharp claws and incredible strength. Living in Alaska and northern Canada, the ferocious animal has the ability to take on animals larger than itself. It can go from hunting small animals like rabbits and squirrels to absolute giants like moose and elks. Despite the animal being aggressive, some people have dared to keep the Wolverine as a pet. However, it didn't pay off since they failed to tame the animal. Number 7. The Indian Red Scorpion. Endemic to India and Nepal, the Indian Red Scorpion is the most dangerous scorpion in the world. Compared to other members of the family, the scorpion has the smallest sphere, but thick tails and large sphincters. They're also small, measuring only 2 to 3.5 inches in length. Indian Red Scorpions don't go about attacking their own. They only sting when threatened or stepped on. They secrete a toxin that functions as a potassium channel blocker. Owing to this property of the feature, Indian Red Scorpions are heavily bred in the medicine field. Their toxins serve as immunosuppressants for several diseases like rheumatoid arthritis and multiple sclerosis. They're also used in dermatology, cancer treatment, and even as anti-martial at times. Their toxin is not lethal to adults, but the story is different when it comes to kids. Number 6. The Fire Salamander. The fire salamander is a blob of black and yellow colors and occasionally red and orange. You can find the amphibian in most European countries. What's interesting is that the little amphibian has a lifespan of 50 years, a huge reason why people seek it as a pet. You should, however, take the bright colors as a big warning sign and stay a couple of feet away from the animal. The fire salamander secretes a toxin that covers its entire body. It's produced by glands just under the skin. The toxin goes after the nervous system and causes problems like muscle convulsions and hypertension when ingested. With that said, if you were thinking about keeping one as a pet, you should definitely abandon all such plans. Number 5. The Pufferfish. The pufferfish is the only dangerous fish in the world. They're known for their ability to inflate. However, don't let the balloon appearance fool you. These absolutely adorable fish pack a dangerous poison that's lethal to finish and absolutely fatal for humans. Pufferfish toxin is 1,200 times more dangerous than cyanide for humans. If a predator grabs it before the fish has a chance to inflate, it won't be living to see another day. The tetrodotoxin is present everywhere in the fish's body, from lungs to skin. Despite the danger it poses, pufferfish is considered a delicacy in some areas, particularly Japan, where skilled and trained chefs deal with cooking and serving it. Number 4. The slow loris. While the slow loris's big beady eyes and soft fur will have you cooing over its adorableness, you'll only be falling into the trap. The slow loris is a nocturnal animal. You can find it over in Southeast Asia. Now, you may be tempted to take the cute furball into your arms, but beware that the animal secretes a special venom from its elbows. When this venom is mixed with the saliva, its potency increases, and even more when it enters the bloodstream. The slow loris uses this to its advantage. When in a position to defend itself, the slow loris takes a mouthful of its venom and bites into its prey. In humans, it can cause an anaphylactic shock. Despite its hidden poisonous abilities, the slow loris is particularly hunted and sold on the black pet market. Owners have their teeth removed to protect themselves from poisonous bites, but that is little help when the real threat is in their saliva. Number 3. The giant weta. Native to New Zealand, the giant weta looks creepy but is in fact related to crickets. The giant weta is the heaviest family, weighing over 70 grams to 2.5 ounces. Those numbers make it the heaviest insect in the world. Of course, the spot comes with the price, which is that the giant weta can't fly, unlike its family members. It also surprisingly can't jump. When it comes to length, the giant weta is about 4 inches long, excluding the legs and antenna. You'll also be surprised to know that incest has its ears on its knees. Moreover, it breathes through its exoskeleton. Because of its limited habitat, the giant weta population is experiencing a decline. Predation by rats also plays a small part. The giant weta, despite appearances, is not all that dangerous compared to the rest of the entries on our list. Number 2. The African crested rat. Not many have heard of the African crested rat, which is surprising because this tiny creature packs a big punch. The toxin it secretes is enough to kill the predators. However, surprisingly, the rat does not make its own toxin. Instead, it eats barks of toxic trees and smears it over its fur. A whole different skincare routine. So if any animal plans to take a bite out of the African crested rat, they'll be looking death in the eyes. Number 1. The poison dart frog. Living in the tropical forests of Central and South America, the poison dart frog comes in a variety of colors. You can find them in black, red, orange, and golden. However, these make less eye candy and more of a flashing neon sign telling people to stay away. These small frogs carry a whole lot of toxin in them, enough to incapacitate many grown men at times. This toxin grants them great immunity in the wild, to the extent they only have one predator. The Lima dolphins epinphalus, a special species of snakes, is the only animal brave enough to eat the poisonous dart frog, all thanks to its toxic immunity. The poison dart frog has over 1,000 species. Poison level varies from species to species, with the golden dart frog being the most deadly. And with that, we've reached the end of our video. Which animal had you scared the most? Do let us know your thoughts in the comments. Make sure to leave a like and share the video with your friends. We'll see you next time with more fun stuff.